Welcome back to Witcher 2. Let's continue sneaking our way to the cave. I know we got just caught by people going through this door. There's none coming now, so I guess we'll just cross over here. No harm done. Right, let's see.
Oh,
there's a guard and a peasant of sorts.
In the face. Hit him in the
Where's
face.
Is he guard at? Can I miss him? Where the hell is he? It's quick save. Where did the guard go? Can we sneak up on him?
In the face.
We cannot. Okay. Okay, that is a guard as well. Thought that was some poor peasant lying on the ground. It's evidently not. I don't think this is the right way, though. It doesn't look like it on the map, at least. Maybe we can go through the door where we got caught by guards the last time. Well, now he's standing there all of a sudden. Let's try this. Guard? Guard? No guard.
Oh.
Hey, guard. Can we kill him? Or stun him, I mean. Yeah, let's do that just in case. And this is definitely the way down to the cave. Hence, we will quick save. Yep. Reach the caves, motherfucker. Right, caves abound. Our potions are running out. Black ops. Okay. Let's drink some more potions then. Oh, I have to wait for them to run out fully. Are there things here to loot? None. There we go. Let's drink up again. Since you have to do this preemptively, it's never a bad choice, I suppose. We have more than enough. Can I not skip this animation part? Yeah. Come on. There we go. Shield up as well. Thank you. And... oh, did I hear something? How is our map looking? Supposed to go over there. So let's go over here. And see what we find. No enemies so far. Rionia, I'll take that. It's useful. Oh, I'm hearing stuff. Oh, it's... rot fiends again. I met a lot of them recently. Oh shit, come on out of there. More. Well, let's loot them if we can. Okay, so we couldn't go here. Bomb him for it. Oh, come on. Man, they take a... not... they don't take a beating. You can two-shot every single one of these, even the big ones, basically. Okay. Anything here? Yep, here's something. Iron ore. I will take those. And what's this? A lot of things. Oh, maybe that's a better thing than... a better armor than we have. Cudanian leather armor. 15 armor. That's a lot. 13. Oh, but ours is a lot better, right? Even though it's ugly. Yeah, it's... damn, that's a shame. I really want to change my armor. Since it don't fully enjoy the looks of it. What's this? Orange. Sure. Taking those. Onwards in the cave we go. Will it be more easy to kill rot fiends? Probably. And anything here? Yep. A lot of supplies. Who put the supplies here? Are these the supply caves? Do people go down these caves when they need supplies? I don't get it at all. And that they're so extremely spread out. Oh god, okay. Let's do this systematically. Heavy blow. There we go. Fire. Nope, apparently not. Fire. There we go. That is one great thing, by the way, I love with Witcher 2 rather than Witcher 3. You can cast signs by just pressing 1, 2, 6 on the keyboard and not press the cast sign button. Instead, you can... Oh, sorry. Instead, you can just fucking press the button that's on the sign, which makes it so much easier. I really, really enjoy that aspect. Maybe there's some thing you can temper with to make that possible in Witcher 3 as well. Because holy shit, would that be great. Because if I'm replaying Witcher... When I'm replaying Witcher 3, not if. I'm going to miss that most of all. Oh, treasure abound. Well, not treasure. Who put $2 in the chest? These people know nothing about... This makes no sense whatsoever. Well, every fantasy game ever, I guess you can apply that logic to. You're going in caves. I'm rolling, by the way, all the time because it's faster than walking. Oh, nothing here guarding these chests? I guess not. $14. $31. And come on, give me... Yep, come on, give... Fuck you! Alright, screw it. Not looting that then. This is also an odd thing. No, okay. Never mind, I didn't thought it would fill that in. Is there any way to go? I guess not. Okay, so we explored this part of the cave. Sorry. So let's go all the merry way back. Very, very far. Come on. We have our super roll. So get through fast. Damn, I haven't, by the way, looked what the level cap is on this game. I have actually no... early clue when it will end. 30 is somewhat normal for these types of games. But then we'll fill out the absolute most of our talent tree. Although we have double the points, so I guess that makes sense. There we go! Easy peasy. Okay, so, yep. A lot of them here. Not that we need the sign, but let's put it out anyway.
You stink.
The rot fiends, are you sure? Chain lightning. There we go. Oh, shit. Did not see that. Wow, how can they be so terrible at hard difficulty? How the hell do they work on easy then? Because I can't crank it up. I have to go to the launcher, I think, or the main menu to crank the difficulty up even higher. But the bosses are sufficiently hard enough for me. That's not the problem, but I might want a slight challenge here, maybe. I don't know. It's not too important either, but you slice through everything like it's nothing. What was that? Okay. Let's loot everything we can. So where are we supposed to go? There. Okay, so let's not go there. Oh, we looted that thing. Medallion? What? Can I jump down? Oh, I jump. Oh, I thought that was water. Is it fog? No, that's definitely water. Wait. Golem? Oh, shit. That sounds difficult. Oh, but he's guarding treasure. Bomb. Oh, shit. Maybe we should use a different bomb. We haven't... Oh, God. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, no, 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 no. I'm stuck. Jesus. Shield up. Bomb. Right about there. Oh, I'm an idiot. All right, we can piss X. That should do a lot of damage. Oh, it even killed it. Jesus. That's all. Oh, an elementals. Two elemental stone. That is awesome, because that means we can finally craft some signs. I was looking for that ingredient. I was also thinking of crafting it, but then we need gargoyles parts, and that doesn't, and gargoyles doesn't show up until the third chapter, apparently, and we are on the second. No! No, I carry too much fucking weight. I hate it when this happens. Okay, but I'm carrying a lot of useless and particularly worthless weapons. Let's see which weighs the most. Bastard sword can only sell for like 7. Okay, so get away with that. Bastard sword, drop it. It's a sword. It's a clever name. Drop that as well. Lose some weight. Oh, I have a lot overweight. A ton. Bastard sword away. Bastard sword away. Bastard sword. Bastard sword. Let's remove... well, basically all... They are not worth a lot. Okay, so now we have some things to go around. And nothing else here. Oh, it's so great. We got the elemental stone. Come on, jump. Do it. Do it now. Come on. Well then, okay, so this should be the correct way. Totally. Why is that icon there? An inn? In the middle of nowhere? Where exactly? Okay, so we're standing on top of it. But what? Where? How? Or is the map just lying again? Like, that's an issue, right? We have to figure out if the map is lying or not. Okay, so I guess we need to walk through one of these two things. Alright. Wait a minute. Wait a godforsaken minute. No, this is not where we were. I thought this, well, this was where we were in the first place. Let's see, what's on the other side then? Oh. Just more things. What's here? There's a guard. Let's roll our way out. It's quick save. We haven't done that in a while, have we? Guess I could just mow him down. Will he alert the others? Oh.
Efkir Nordling, where do you think you're going?
To see the ambassador.
With all that steel on your back?
I'm looking for a red-haired sorceress.
Have you seen a red-headed sorceress anywhere?
You didn't seem to understand my delicate suggestion, Nordling. Drop your sword.
I'm not looking for trouble.
Shilard Fitz Estelin is waiting.
Met Nara Rabba.
Wait! Fuck. What was his...
I'd hoped we wouldn't meet.
Oh, he was... bad guy. Fuck! If I could remember where I encounter his name.
I remember
language.
You'd like to return to hunting monsters.
King's Death. She's like, I'm looking for Triss. Let's do that.
Foltest is dead. Some still believe it's my fault. I have to find a real killer.
I see. You may be a killing machine, but a murderer's infamy is bad for business.
It's not like that. Why you're so interested in me? I'm looking for Triss.
Triss Marigold was kidnapped.
Foltest's advisor. I heard she arrived at Vergen and hoped we would meet, but if she was kidnapped. Now I understand why you couldn't just stand by.
Uh-huh.
But there are other reasons, too. They told me you're in league with the Squirtle, with Yorveth himself, no less.
Well, yeah.
Have you heard of the slaughter of Enshe at the ravine of the Hydra? The kings of the north effectively forced the Empire to condemn and execute the war criminals of the Vryhed Brigade.
Vryhed Brigade? Oh? Memory time? Interesting.
September 13th, nope. 1269, the ravine of the Hydra. Following the peace of Sintra, 53 officers of the Vryhed Brigade were brought here and executed, their throats cut. The elves' bodies were dropped into the chasm. I don't know what the riders of the hunt were looking for. November 23rd, 1269. Sintra, the village of Coldwater, and another victim of the hunt. An 11-year-old boy. His parents didn't even ask if he had a chance. February 24th, 1270. A high pass in the Armush Mountains. An Imperial Manticore, one of the world's oldest and deadliest monsters. I used to feel excitement at moments like this. Now the beast is only an obstacle on my way. It's
oh, I want to fight that.
May 30th, 1270. The Yoruga River. The hunt continues to race south. Since I've been following them, they've taken 23 individuals, all between the ages of 10 and 20. All except for Yennefer.
Okay. So he was hunting the hunt.
Amusing that the Squirtle believed the Emperor betrayed them. In fact, the kings of the north demanded the massacre at the ravine of the Hydra. You feel well?
Cut!
I'm sorry. I can't give you more of my time. The long road to Loch Muin awaits me. The council and the conclave are
waiting. Oh, that's the next place.
Marigold, as always, arrives in the nick of time.
What are you talking about?
The figurine. He must have it on him.
Oh, yeah, we...
What's the meaning of this?
We have the figurine.
I want to introduce someone to you.
What
is... This is Vandemar, my personal sorcerer. He sensed Triss approaching our camp, though she was to arrive in different company.
Yeah, there's a figurine we looted for from a random corpse. Just found that on a random guy. No need to be angry. What in the fuck? That's Triss. Wait, is that Triss?
Would you be so kind as to explain how you got your hands on this figurine?
I found it. What did you do to her? You'll pay for this. Yeah, I found it
on a man's corpse.
And you finished his mission for the Emperor's glory.
What mission?
First, help us find those wenches that betrayed the Empire. I don't know whether you killed Tarvik or found him dead. It's irrelevant.
Tarvik?
I'd prefer not to sentence to death a man previously pardoned by the Emperor himself. Unfortunately, I have no choice. Vandemar, once you're done with him, convey my congratulations to Cynthia. Leading Philippa Eilhart up the garden path is no small feat. Farewell, Richard.
What in the motherfuck?
This is a good place.
What?
Are you ready, Geralt of Rivia?
I am.
I prefer to face you in combat, but that cannot be arranged.
It can't? Oh? It sure looks like it. Oh, this is gonna be a difficult fight, isn't it? No! Don't ruin this fight for me. It was gonna be awesome. All right, fine. Escaping. Wait, does this mean I'm done with this zone? Oh no, I'm facing him. Totally facing him. All right. Shield up. Let's start there. Taste magic yourself. Well, you know, it's science, but... Oh, what's that? Oh, are there soldiers as well? Guess we'll kill those first then. Oh, we survive his onslaught of fire. Let's try to get some hits on him. And we have no fucking potions running through our veins. Oh, shit. Shit. Come on. Cast Gwen. Okay, come on. Oh, careful. Dodge his balls. There we go. Bomb him. And heavy attack. And come on, die. No. Oh, he teleported just over there. Fine. There we go. Kicked your ass, didn't I? Should probably... Yep. Oh, we have the shield on. And come on. There we go.
Just like the good old days. Haven't killed an elf guardian for years. I knew you'd get in trouble.
They took Triss. They did? Was that Triss then?
Shallard has Triss. He's taking her to Loch Mween.
Now I understand the commotion. Ambassador Shallard kidnaps Foltest's former advisor. This stinks horribly, Geralt. It would seem the Nilfgaardians want to be present at the Conclave's restoration.
What's happening? What's going to happen in Loch Mween? I'm going there too. Triss is the key to find the Kingslayer.
Only Triss can lead us to the Kingslayer. I need to save her.
Yeah, we need the Rose of Remembrance.
All the other leads point to the same place. Sheila managed to locate the killer's hideout. They were hiding nearby in the gullies. Deathmold sent his men there, but Foltest's killer fled. Two other witches were covering him.
Oh, one more witches?
Before he died from torture, he revealed that our bruiser went to Loch Mween. The mages want to resurrect the council and the conclave that once represented all the sorcerers and sorceresses of the north. King Radovid, the ruler of Redania, is also invited. As Loch Mween lies in Kedwin, Hensalt is likely to arrive too. But a Nilfgaardian delegation. Triss, Nilfgaard, Radovid, a bunch of mages and the Kingslayer. Too many eggs in that basket.
Yeah, that doesn't sound good.
I have to go back to Vergen. Philippa may know something more about Triss.
Good. So we don't need to leave this yet.
I bet you mauled somebody while breaking through to Shallard.
Could be.
Right. We'll pretend you're my prisoner. I'll get you out of here, but remember, our goal is Foltest's killer.
I'll remember, Roach.
So, ready?
I want to look around first. Can I look around the camp? No, we need to get back to Philippa. What a perfect way to end the episode. Let's see, we'll go... Oh, okay, we need to go... we need to actually do that. Okay. Well, we'll do that when I see you next time.